Hi everybody, Doug here, and I got this Assetto Corsa here. The UI interface for getting three screens doesn't quite work. Because, you know, you go here, you figure it'd go here. Put it to triple screens, what it is. And you think you get some triple screen resolutions here. Nope. So anyway, I kind of bypassed that. Found a thing to bypass that with.
Soccer games are seeming the same to me. It seems like this is a rerun of one I saw before, but it can't be. It says it's live.
Is that the soccer games?
The same guy looks like he's throwing himself to the ground, clutching various parts of his body.
All right, here we go for a race. And start her up, and away we go.
I'm going to have leftover Chinese food.
Well, that sounds good. Leftover Chinese food. I like that. So this is my get-out setup. Got some cheese.
I'm gonna have rice and I did cook some veggies.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna have
Chinese food for breakfast. Fish.
From yesterday.
I'm gonna try to get a lap through here on this thing and see if I can get five laps.
Don't throw up.
Oh, I don't throw up. So here we go. Grab hold on. BMW M3. Here we go. Thank you. that section there. Seventh is 17 sec 18 seconds behind. Wow. Let's see what I play this game. Thank you. short 5.55. Shows you in here. All right, and that's that.